Motivated.
Excellence.
Journey.
Family.
Distinguished.
Escape.
Dreamers.
Brotherhood.
Home.
Opportunity.
Unity.
Diversity.
Brotherhood.
What I hope for the new members of Omega Phi Kappa is passion. Passion to be a brother of this organization and passion to learn about the organization as a whole. I look for strong candidates that could uphold our philanthropy and live up to our expectations.
So as a new member, I'm looking forward to being a part of this new brotherhood that I'm experiencing. I'm looking forward to working with inner city children, working on our philanthropy, and working to be an influence in the community.
I've been a part of this organization for the past 2 years, and in those 2 years, I've seen this fraternity growing so much, and I just can't wait to see what holds in the future, because it's just going to keep on growing, and we're going to keep on meeting new people and doing new things.
So throughout Omega Phi Kappa, I've held many different leadership positions where I've been able to contribute and offer my leadership to the organization. And I have watched this organization grow from 20 brothers to over 60 this year. And I believe that upcoming and in the future, Omega Phi Kappa is capable of very great things. And I'm really excited to see where my organization is going to go.
I think for me, when I was in Omega Phi Kappa, I held so many positions within the organization, outside the organization, in the Interfraternity Council. I think for me, what I miss most about it, like those big moments, is the ability to always have something to do. You got people around 7 days a week, every day. You have work to do for your organization, for your campus, weekend stuff, for volunteer work. It's stuff like that, is, you're really going to miss it.
Coming to Sacred Heart, I've been a part of Omega Phi Kappa for 3 years now, since I was a freshman. I had studied abroad last semester, so to come back after that and see everyone 1 year further in their leadership roles, or you know, see the organization more developed, was really, really cool. I'm sad to see the seniors go this year, but I think it's going to be, you know, I'm excited to see the direction of where the organization is going and how I can play a role.
You know, being a part of this organization for 3 years, it's extremely hard to put a specific point of it being my favorite. I think every second, every hour, every moment I've had with this fraternity, it has been amazing. Through the ups and the downs, through the hard times, through the fun times, through every Greek week, Greek sing, every election, every community service project we've done, I've loved every second of it. This whole 3 years has been my favorite part. Nothing stands out to me because it's all important. So to me, every second has been the most amazing part of my college experience.
In these past 3 years, being in my brother's organization has exposed me to countless opportunities to excel, be better, and continue my growth. And with this last year, my senior year, my fourth year being a brother of Omega Phi Kappa, I'm very excited and very looking forward to making a difference for the generations to come, leaving a legacy, leaving a path, leaving that destiny for someone else to help change someone else's life, to help make one kid enjoy school that much more, to make a difference.
Oh,
chain. 24 watch, crazy play, Jay.
Make it bend and break. Say a prayer, but let the good times roll. In case God doesn't show. And I want these words to make things right, but it's the wrongs that make the words come to life. But who does he think?